Jed Harris. So first play he did in New York was called Broadway in 26, then Coquette in 27, The Royal Family in 27, The Front Page in 28, Uncle Vanya 30. He took a break, then he came back with The Green Bay Tree, 33, Our Town, 38, The Heiress, 47, and The Crucible in 53. By 1930, he had earned over $1 million, which today would be the equivalent of $16 million. So he had quite a career up then.